electronic products, lot of metals and precious metals are being used by manufacturing. So what these informal sector in Kabadi Wallahs do is, they try to extract them out without taking account into environmental factor. In a way, they are also recycling. But the thing is, the methods they are using are not good for environment and for their own health. So what can we all do about this? Yes, and this is the way of public awareness. Because I am telling you, you can tell your parents and your friends, at least each student will make aware 4 or 5 people, right? So this is a way to give your, you need to stop giving your e-waste to a local Kabadiwala. You need to give it to authorized person. Whether it's a recycler, whether it's a collection center, or whether it's a producer of that electronic product.
Learn to recycle your waste, put it aside, not to discard in your regular dustbins. We will inform you in the assembly where are the recycling units and where are the recycling bins in the closest area. For a while, to help you out, we are having about 10 days e-waste collection drive in school. So any e-waste that you have at home, whether it's battery chargers or batteries or any other e-waste, CDs or anything that is just discarded and you just don't know anything to do about it and you want to put it in the dustbin, please collect it. We will send children around with a bag. You can put that e-waste in that bag. And I'm sure everybody has a lot of electricity.